They are dancing for a great cause this Friday, and you're invited.
Yep, Fox 19, Denise Johnson has her dancing shoes on and joining us live from the Ritz Ballroom Dance Studio in Florence.
You looked great there, Denise, earlier.
You got some good moves going on.
Can you believe that they taught that to me just so quickly? So, I mean, I kind of want to introduce you because they did give me a partner. I didn't bring him along. This is Anthony Futia. Mm-hmm. Okay. And he is my dance partner, but he made it a little bit easier on me because I am just not a dancer. I didn't even take dancing when I was growing up. But Karen, now Karen is the owner of the Ritz Ballroom here, and she was the one instructing me on the steps. So what I'm going to have you do is I'm going to have you just talk me through what you taught me already, just so people understand how quickly I was able to pick it up. So I'm going to give her the microphone, and he's going to actually show my feet, so you don't have to worry about being on camera. So she's going to kind of talk me through some of the steps of what we did.
Okay, so we started with a double handhold.
Okay.
And the ladies start on their right foot, and the gentlemen start on the left.
Okay.
And then we start with a ready. We go one, two, three, one, two, three, and a rock step. So it's a triple step, and a rock. That's our East Coast swing.
Okay.
After we did that, we went into the underarm turn. So he's going to lead you out. You stay with the rhythm, triple, triple, rock, then go back one, two, three, and a rock. Then we did the same thing, but then he held a double handhold, and then we went into a pretzel.
Into a pretzel.
So it was the same thing. I think we might need to do that again. Yeah. One more time, because we were watching our feet. No, I don't think he got your hands. There we go. That's it. Then after that, he just started turning you into all different turns, and you were following. Once you get the rhythm.
Yeah, it's just being able to keep up with it.
It's just staying with that basic rhythm of a one, two, three, one, two, three, and a rock step. One, two, three, one, two, three, and a rock step.
Before you know it, you're all across the dance floor. And Anthony, I don't know, I didn't step on your toes didn't I?
No, it was great. You're great.
Well, he's really been great. He had me swinging around doing things she didn't even teach me. So I guess it helps if you really have a good partner. But if you don't, you can always bring your partner with you, or maybe, I don't know, do you find some people here that can work with you? Right. Well, so, I mean, just what I learned just in a few minutes of messing around, you can spend Friday evening doing that. So you can come down 7 o'clock again at the Ritz Ballroom right here in Florence and kind of learn some of the different things as a kickoff party for the Dance for the Cure. So they have the Think Pink dance this week. And you know how sad this is, Frank? I'm out of breath like you would be.
See?
How about that? And I really didn't do much.
And you're physically fit a lot more than I am, Denise. It does. It gets you.
So, Denise, I know the St. E. Mammography Van.
A little bit more physically fit.
I know the St. E. Mammography Van is going to be there Friday as well. Do people need to book an appointment, or can they come and get their mammogram there at the event?
They need to come on Friday, or call St. Elizabeth and schedule an appointment. And we'll have all that on the website.
Okay, perfect.
But they can call St. Elizabeth and get that appointment set up ahead of time. It might be a little harder if they just show up.
Yeah, I love that. So get
Denise,
your mammogram.
Thank you. Appreciate
it. Have a hot dog. Do some dancing.
Yeah, have a good time.
Yeah?